Ticket window, right there. Three children, two adult, please. I wonder how much that would have cost. Look at that beautiful light fixture. Would have been the office area. And this would have been the lobby area. Look at all the appliances in here. Holy moly. I could use one of these washing bins as a fire pit. Even try. Oh, yeah, I'm not going up there. That is for sure not safe. And this would have been the restaurant. Lots of old appliances, that's for sure. What's in here? Oh, that's an old lampshade. Ooh, look at that bed. That would actually still be a good camp bed. Yeah, just throw a twin mattress on that. That would still be good to go. I do want to go upstairs, but yeah, that's not safe. You can see people are staging, right? It's an old toaster. And that's, see the Art Deco, the design on that? So that would have been around the 30s, right? Can't see, it's an old pantry in there. Oh, all kinds of neat stuff in here. Lots of beautiful, beautiful old wood. And there's some kind of shelf down there. Oh yeah. An old radio. And this is where all the freight would come. See the old sliders, barn door sliders there. Yeah. The train would pull up there and they would just, look at this 1950s TV. Yeah, lots of appliances in here. Who's 5 pounds, Cindy? Oh yeah, tons of appliances in here. Wow! Yep. Those would make great, great fire pits. Look at the old rolling pin. Oh, that's a heavy one too. Oh yeah, I bet you could find all kinds of neat stuff lying around. And I bet you this place would have an amazing bottle dump too, right? And I bet you there would be a lot of CNR marked cans and stuff. It's another shed. Oh, look at more. So yeah, so I knew upstairs there was a little hotel upstairs. So these old beds here must have come from upstairs, and they just brought them downstairs because the place is ready to fall, right? That's going to be really sad when this one falls. Yeah, not too many more winters for this one for sure. I'm actually surprised. We lost, well, on some of my regular drives that I drive by quite often, three barns and two houses fell. So, and that's just in the east side of the province. So, yeah, I haven't even head up north yet this season. So I can imagine what the abandons look like back there. Okay, I'm just going to take a walk into the forest here a little bit, because I'm going to assume that their dump is in there somewhere.